try you've ever scored that you're thinking, wow, that was something special?
It's like you remember so many things. Like Nigel Owens reminded me last week that I played in for Schleswig against Pontevedra in the Cup back in 1988. And I chipped, I had a ball, because in those days you had different challenges, because it was a wet day and I was playing against all my ex-schoolmates who were still playing for Pontevedra, and they wanted to make their mark on me. And I kept quiet all game, and then I thought, oh, I'll show these now. So I had a ball in my own 20 and I chipped over, caught it, then grubbered, and then legged it, like kicked it, and then it stopped just before the dead ball line, and it was a straight foot race, me and my two schoolmates, and I won, and I dived and put it down, and I jumped up, I thought I scored, and the referee, who was 70 yards back, went like this, no try, no try. I'm thinking, and that was one special one, because you just show sometimes what what you could do and why you achieved what you did in a way to your mates, you know, without rubbing their nose in it. There was a couple I scored up in Halifax, which Ray French says the best tries he's seen. I scored against New Zealand, length of the field try against New Zealand, where people remember. But the two tries that kind of people relate to most is one I scored against Scotland for Wales Rugby Union. Like kind of Robert Jones gave me one of those miracle bad passes.
I still watch it now.
You've got to react to those things, but everyone else was put off. Defensive structures were kind of destroyed.